The best form of soul that is mentioned in the Quran is the tranquil soul. Is there a dua that Rasulullah ﷺ taught us to ask for a tranquil soul? Yes. Allahumma inni as'aluka nafsan mutma'inna tu'minu biliqa'ik wa tarda biqada'ik wa taqna'u bi'ata'ik. Ya Allah, I ask you a tranquil soul that believes in meeting you and pleased with whatever you decreed and content with whatever you bestowed. May Allah grant us all a tranquil soul. Few du'as a day will keep the shayateen away.